convert 0.23 to fraction. How do we convert C? Given is 0.23. You take it as by 1. Now, in order for us to convert this to a fraction, for that we should move this decimal after 1, 2 places. To move this decimal after 2 places, we have to multiply it by 100. Whatever we are multiplying in the numerator, in the denominator also we should multiply by the same. Now 0.23 into 100, we get 23. In the denominator, 1 into 100, 100. This cannot be simplified further. So this itself is our fraction.